Hey squad, and welcome back to my channel, and of course welcome back to yet another video just for you guys. And this time I have prepared I want to say like a PR haul for you guys, but this is basically a haul of some things that I have received recently in order to collaborate with these brands that I'm going to mention in this video. And I don't know, I just felt like you guys may want to know which are the brands that I'm currently collaborating and working with, because in my previous video that you may have or may have not watched yet, I have kind of mentioned that recently I am super excited and happy, but mostly grateful and thankful that some brands are finally starting to reach out to me. I feel like they're finally starting to notice me, and therefore I am lucky enough to have these collaborations with them. So I thought to myself, why not make a video about it and show you what I received? And yeah, so we can have a look together. So a sip of coffee first. Coffee is everything. Anyways, the first product that I received, as you can see, is about the biggest product on my table currently. This is a pillow. The brand that I'm gonna be showing today, all of these products are from the same brand here in Slovenia, and it's called VITAPUR. I'm not sure if you actually know this brand or not, but I will link their website in my description box below so you can have a look. They have like a bunch of items, different items for like your home, your well-being, your self-care, just a lot of different things. And yeah, I received this pillow, which is a active air pillow, and it is like this top layer. So this top sheet that it's sewed in contains fibers of, I'm not an expert in this area, so don't kill me if I say this wrong, but it has like fibers of like weed. Fibers are inside on this top layer, and they make sure that this pillow is, by the name of itself, active air. It's like very airy, and it just makes sure that this pillow lasts that much longer, and you don't have to clean it maybe as often as you would have to clean a like a regular normal pillow. And to be honest, I was never an expert when it comes to pillows. I feel like nobody really is, unless you really care about this. And I don't know, my mom always used to buy pillows for all of us, for all of the bedrooms, all of the children. So I never was really like a part of like choosing the pillow. But this time, this is actually like my first pillow that I chose for myself. And I chose this classical design because you also have the one where it's like shaped like for your head and your neck, but I don't like those pillows. And there's also a pillow for children, for like a children's size in this pillow. But yeah, I chose the classic one, and to be honest, I have not yet slept on it because I've decided to make this video first, and then I thought to myself, okay, after I do this video, I can finally, that's just how I normally do it. I do the videos, I create my content, and then I unpack everything and actually get to use it. So if you're somebody who is interested in my feedback about this, make sure that you comment down below, and whoever does comment wanting some sort of feedback of any of these products, I will make sure to reply to that comment after a certain amount of time, and I will give you my honest opinion about these products. So yeah, that was the first one. So I'm super excited. I feel like very like a grown-up person, like getting pillows and stuff like that. It feels very, very exciting. But the second item that I received for also from this brand is by far my favorite item from this collaboration. And I have to say, I'm just gonna show it to you first and then I'll talk about it. So the second item is this electric toothbrush. I am somebody who has never ever yet owned a electric toothbrush. If you're somebody who comes from Balkan, or if you were raised in a Balkan family, you know that our parents, and I mean this with all of the love in my heart, but our parents really don't invest in like expensive stuff like this for your teeth. They would always just be like, you get a normal toothbrush if you brush your teeth, it's about the same. So I was like, nobody in our family was really a user of these items. And I was super, super excited about it because I'm trying to get better at taking care of my teeth. And I feel like this toothbrush might be able to help me out. So this is a Sonic Power toothbrush that comes, that comes with two heads, brush heads. Yeah, brush heads. You get two, which I feel is really, really great because, I don't know, you get one, like one obviously you have to get, but I feel like the second one is a good bonus. And I know that these things are not as affordable, so I'm really happy that you get to receive two. And by the way, you can choose this in two colors, black or white. And I chose white. I don't really know why. I feel like just it would match my bathroom better, and therefore I chose white. But yeah, let me see. Is there anything else to say about this toothbrush? So yeah, there's three types of like brushing modes. It has a white brushing mode, and then the second one is clean, and the third one is massage. I'm gonna show you like this because I already took the toothbrush out. This is what the toothbrush looks like with the head attached, because last night and this morning I was already using this toothbrush. So yeah, this is what it looks like. This is the turn on and turn off button. And the first one is white, the second one is clean, and the third one is massage, like I said. And to be honest, I used clean so far, but yeah, it has three different types of brushing your teeth. And I feel like the best part of this toothbrush, at least for me, is the fact that it has this system where it, like, I'm new at this, so leave me alone if this is something that has been existing for like ages, because I'm new at this. But basically this toothbrush, let's say you start brushing your teeth like on lower left side, it will like, it will wash your teeth for like 30 seconds and then it's gonna turn off, which basically signals that you should move to the other side. And then you brush the other side and it's also once again 30 seconds. And then you move to the upper teeth, like both sides each 30 seconds. So in total, it lasts you for 2 minutes and then it turns off like by itself, letting you know that like you've brushed your teeth for 2 minutes, which should be enough. But this is of course, like you gotta wash, I mean, brush your teeth twice a day. But even more, what I love even more about this is the fact that like it can last you up to, like I haven't charged this at all. I just turned it on and it was already like pre-charged, which I feel like is amazing. And it can actually last you up to 4 weeks. What, like once you fully charge it, it can last you up to 4 weeks. But that is of course, if you use it, like I said, twice a day. So I was absolutely amazed by this. I feel like it looks very elegant. It is not at all heavy. Like I for some reason I assumed it was gonna be very like heavy, but it's not. It's very lightweight, and the vibrations are very I want to say gentle, but I feel like still hard enough. And the bristles, I'm gonna show you, the bristles on here are very, very soft. So if you are somebody who has sensitive teeth like I do, because I have very, and I mean very sensitive teeth, this toothbrush is completely like, I want to say, gentle enough for my teeth. There was no bleeding, no nothing. So I was like super, super excited about it. And yeah, I'm just gonna keep using it. And hopefully my teeth get better and more clean. But I want to still show you, God, this is hard to open. I want to still show you. So like I said, you get the second toothbrush head inside in the box that looks like this. And then you take the top off, and inside you have, of course, the instructions. And you obviously get, sorry, I took that apart by mistake. You obviously get this stand in which you put the toothbrush in, and the cord, the cable cord, along with the this part that goes into the electricity. So yeah, it all looks very, very nice, very fancy, very chic. And when you touch it, like it's not shiny, like it's like it has like a matte feeling, if that makes any sense. So if you can't tell yet, I am obsessed with this toothbrush. So yeah, I will stop talking about it and we will just go to the third and final item of this haul, which is, like I said, once again, from the same brand. And by the way, I have not opened this up at all yet. Like, this is my first time opening this. And this is a, I will show you like this. You can already probably tell what this is, but it is a smart body weight scale. First of all, I was really excited because I don't have a scale in this apartment. Not that that's like something very important. It's obviously not. Like, you either have it or you don't. And so far, I don't have a scale in my apartment. And then whether I lose or gain weight, I normally just notice like by my clothes. Like, I don't really notice any other ways. But yeah, this is a scale. So this is very grown up of me. And this is apparently, if I understood correctly, a scale that kind of like you can connect it with your smartphone, and it works, as you can see, for Apples and Androids. So both, you can use it for both. And this is, I'm gonna read it off. I feel like this is the best way. It says, this digital weight scale and body fat analyzer instantly monitors all the parameters of your body using Bluetooth technology. It helps you stay motivated, weigh yourself anytime, even without your phone on hand. The data will sync to the app once your phone and scale connect again. So it shows, by the way, it can take capacity up to 180 kilograms. And it basically shows like 12 parameters, which is weight, BMI, body fat, water, muscle, bone, BMR, I have no idea what that is, obesity, VFAT, protein, H, and LBW. I have no idea what that is either, because I'm gonna have to obviously get into it and read the instructions and see what the scale actually does. But I feel like you can get the point of this video, where I am beyond excited that all of these brands, this brand in particular and some other that I've also recently collaborated with, have reached out to me, noticed my Instagram profile or my YouTube channel or anything whatsoever. I really don't want this video to come off as like me showing off. It's really not, because this is just me showing how grateful I am, because especially because of all of you guys who have been there with me literally since like the first video that I will never ever forget. And I just wanted to make sure to let you know that I am very, very grateful for all of you guys, for your support, for your kind words, comments, just for you sharing your feedback about my videos, whether you like them or not. I am always open to receiving the good and the bad, the comments, the compliments, and the criticism. And I just wanted to say a big, huge thank you. And also thank you for watching this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it and that it was fun for you to watch. And I will see you in my next one. Bye.